daily forecast for July 11th by FX Empire, the pound yen, as you can see, did very little during the course of the day on Friday. So having said that, it looks like we are testing the 130 handle. Any rally at this point in time should run into trouble by the time we get to 135. So with that, it makes sense that we will probably see exhaustion above. On the other hand, if we break down below the hammer from a couple of sessions ago, that's a negative sign as well.